Welcome back. I finished Devil May Cry 5, which was an amazing game, so I needed to find something else to do, and for some odd reason I just really don't feel like playing Bioshock, considering that was supposed to be the game the past 5 games. So Mortal Kombat 11 comes out next month, and so we're going to play Mortal Kombat 10 in anticipation for it. And if you're like, well, why aren't you starting out with 9? Because that would involve hooking up my 360 because it's not backwards compatible, and that just ain't happening. So, Boracho, I don't think I own half of these fucking characters. I own, I think, the Predator and Jason. Like, I don't own Leatherface. I haven't done half of the shit they're fucking advertising. So we're gonna do story. We're gonna do new game. Yes, I know, I've beaten this game before. Calm down, game.
Millions of years ago, Shinnok, one of the Elder Gods, turned on his fellow deities and invaded the Earth Realm.
What a dick.
Raiden and the Elder Gods stopped Shinnok, locked him up in the Nether Realm.
Good.
Others followed in Shinnok's footsteps, like Outworld's Emperor Shao Kahn, who was obsessed with conquering Earthrealm.
What a dick.
So Raiden convinced the Elder Gods to enact the Mortal Kombat tournament as a way to even the odds, give Earthrealm a chance. For generations, Shao Kahn followed the Elder Gods' rules. The war moved to the arena, where he sent his toughest fighters to challenge Raiden's greatest defenders in Mortal Kombat.
Name drop.
2 years ago, we beat him. But Shao Kahn wasn't ready to lose.
He's a cheating bitch.
He violated the rules of Mortal Kombat and invaded Earthrealm. Most of Earth's defenders, our friends, were killed. Turned into evil undead warriors.
Yeah, the ending of fucking 9's fucked up.
Despite the odds, we stopped Shao Kahn's invasion.
No, you didn't.
As punishment, the Elder Gods destroyed him. We thought the long nightmare was over, but it turns out that Shinnok had been manipulating events. Shao Kahn's invasion, his death. All part of Shinnok's plan to escape the Netherrealm and resume his war on the Elder Gods.
That nightmare lasted like 6 hours. It was probably like actual multiple days, if not a week or two in the actual game. Yeah, it was like several hours. I could do it in one day. Oh god. That poor random bastard. That also poor random bastard. Wow. That was just... Fucking military is useless again. They should have just called Dante. Oh, well. He lasted long. I should probably pick up the controller.
Down nice and easy for me.
Don't I always?
If by always you mean not once. Major?
Douchebag? I should probably pick up my controller. Oh, they did it. Or they're about to do it. One of the two.
Alright, you have the rendezvous coordinates. Far into the forest. From there we access the portal to Raiden's Sky Temple.
Where there's an angry former Elder God and his devils waiting for us.
Gods, portals, flying demons.
Blind guys with magic swords.
The world has changed. For the worse, if we do not expel Shinnok from Raiden's temple, he means to poison Earthrealm's life force, the Jinsei.
And we're not gonna let that happen.
Kenshi and I appreciate the Major allowing us to join you. We're happy to help kick Shinnok's bony ass back to the Netherrealm.
That sucks.
God damn it. Gotta land this thing.
Can we have a fucking helicopter and anything? Oh, he's dead. And any form of media not crash immediately? How did they not notice that? Oh.
Yep. Damn, I'm
good. Don't get caught. I need to remember I'm not playing the fucking Switch. No, Kenshi! You're too awesome to die. Hey, it's Steve Blum. Boom. I don't know how to say his name. Why the fuck did we bring these guys?
Nasty.
Good old Johnny Cage. They're still hanging onto the fucking helicopter? No, we needed that. Oh shit. Shit. I'm getting my ass kicked before the game even starts. Why did you casual? Why did you yell no? That made no sense. Oh god, is she okay? They took her airbags from this from 9. I love this game. I am sorry for the miserable display you're about to see then.
The end is near.
Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't you?
Why did it cut? I haven't played this game in about a year, so. And by, did I say a year? I meant two. Holy shit. And I've never played it on this specific TV, so. Stop it. You are the first fight. Why are you beating my ass so much? There are other controls than just the two buttons I'm pressing.
This is the end of you.
Hey, there's a move list I can fucking look at that'll tell me how to play this game. Oh, do I really? Okay. Yep. I'm sorry. I'm gonna lose the first fucking fight. You shouldn't be able to do that on normal. What difficulty is this on? Can I not? Stop it! He's like literally just out of reach of me. Why don't I do an X-ray again? Throws, jump. Special finishers. Huh. Fatalities. I'm not gonna fucking pull off a brutality. You can just say no to that. Where is the X-ray move? It's not in combo. It should be in special move, shouldn't it? X-ray. Oh. I'm a genius. I didn't die in the tutorial for once.
Gotta get back to the chopper.
Wow, I'm bad.
Sonya, get out of there!
Oh, no. Please don't stab me. Oh, fuck. Thank you, Gordon Freeman. I forgot his name.
That was unpleasantly cold.
I will still die in the tutorial. Don't you worry. I fucking pushed him away.
Thank you and good night.
All right, this fucking two fights. Oh, that doesn't actually do damage. Oh no, I walked into that. Oh, Sub-Zero. I mean, uppercut level 3. What the fuck does that mean? That's game. Oh, this is not gonna end well for me.
I liked it better when we fought on the same side.
Yeah, so did I.
You okay?
We fared better than the men.
That's not surprising.
That's the thing Shinnok will answer for.
Shit, there are actual demons here. Quick, someone call the Doom guy. Who the hell are you? It doesn't matter if I remember this game correctly, because there's literally no purpose after this. Oh, that's no problem. But also, thank you for the host. Oh no. Things are coming. Wow. That was unnecessarily graphic. I feel like that's not the first time I've been, the only time I'm gonna say that this game. Oh, Raiden needs that arm. That was just really long sequences. Like, really? Oh god, you got taken out by that.
Raiden, we must refortify the portal's defenses below.
No, Fujin. It is too late.
Oh, Fujin. Yeah, I don't think he appears anytime after this fucking cutscene. Oh. Quan Chi. Hello.
The mighty gods of Earthrealm.
You be foul of these hallowed grounds, Quan Chi. Be gone.
Surely you are pleased to see your friends. You abandoned them to their deaths. I returned them to life.
A life worse than death.
One you will soon share. And my lord himself shall witness your fall.
Hey, those three. Whatever. Are they like food? Or are they just because we needed to show how brutal we are? I don't fucking know. Who the fuck thought it was a good idea to give Johnny a gun? It's Noob Saibot and Jax.
Jax.
Hey, Nighthawk.
Nightwolf.
Nightwolf, fuck. Huh. No one's died yet.
Smoke.
Oh.
Smoke is dead. I am an Enra.
Why is his name changed? No one else's name is changed.
This is your last mission, son.
No, it's not.
The real Jax wouldn't punch his best friend.
Johnny Cage, killing you will be a pleasure.
That's not the Revenant talking, that's just straight up Jax. God damn it. That fight was easier than Scorpion's.
Thank you and good night.
I just wanted to beat his ass with a fucking stick. Almost lost that fight for no reason.
We're gonna fix you someday.
I wonder if they do it.
Well, nice seeing them again. Sonya. That's not him.
That's not true. That is him. It's not him in the sense of, like, he knows he can control what he's doing, but that's Jax.
Sergeant, what is it?
That the elevator?
Yes, the elevator. Sento contains the souls of my ancestors. They guide me.
Could they hurry the hell up?
No. They're actually on a time limit. I mean, that makes no sense. It's a fucking cave. How many ways can there be to go? Oh, they needed to open the portal.
Going up!
Fall back, now!
Go on.
Get your ass in there too.
You guys stay here. Close the door.
I'm gonna fucking blow it shut. Why is, yeah, there's no way that's not affecting him. Spooky. Do something! Like fucking Dragon Ball Z all over again.
You see it now, Raiden.
We're just gonna fucking sit here while this evil guy
your
does this thing.
Legacy.
Then we're gonna get our asses
you
beat. I wonder why.
Their hearts with hope.
And what do you offer? The same as you did millennia ago when you betrayed your fellow Elder Gods and attacked Earthrealm. We stopped you then, imprisoned you in the Netherrealm. We will do so again.
Remove the shadow from the light. The shadow. The legacy of life is death, Raiden. My followers accept this and live on. They fight for me.
Oh. Oh god, that is fucking brutal. Oh, it's like the most unviolent, like the least violent thing that happens in this game. It's still bad. Wow. How did he get... Oh, I guess they ran. Man, this game's fucking stupid. Don't know how or why that worked.
The Jinsei.
Oh, he will.
I will.
See, he gets it.
And all of Earthrealm will learn the truth of death.
That just makes... I don't know. It's the medallion.
Oh, sorry, ma'am. Didn't see you there.
Smart.
Miserable wretch! Insignificant speck of feculent scum! How dare you!
God damn it, Kenshi.
That is mine.
No, it's not. Your name's not written on it. Why the fuck do they still use guns?
Ready?
As always.
I have zero memory of what is and what is not a quick time event. Show off. Raiden, you have lightning abilities. Fucking use them.
No!
Slow-mo. Whatever. The story of this game's so fucking just out of there. I can't mock it enough. He grew green.
I'm not sure what just happened to me, but I am sure of this. You don't even think of hurting her.
I want to point out this is canonically the only time in this series where he actually uses his special powers. Oh my god, I don't think I've ever seen that. Oh I'm just punching out without him in the dick. God damn it. Why did I fucking jump backwards? I'm gonna lose the fight because of that. And I'm gonna lose the fight because I'm terrible. I'm terrible at these games, but. Yep. Probably. I'll probably fall many a times. I don't know what just happened, but. Yeah, you don't need that or that. That combo will never be repeated. I feel like I didn't need to do this.
I didn't know you were such a fan.
So obviously, because I don't. Oh. That seemed.
Serve me and live.
Unnecessary. Unnecessary. So, because I just, I don't play fighters that much, I'm playing this on an Xbox controller, which. Yeah, just drawn the old fucker. Believe it or not, a fucking analog stick is not meant for this type of shit. God damn it. Yeah.
You don't even think.
Yeah, I think about hurting her right now.
Miserable wretch!
Man, he can get out of that? He's blocking like some bullshit. Eat that. I fucking hate this goddamn fight. Oh, let's look at combos. Huh. I fucking hate that move more than anything else. I remember how fucking bullshit that one particular move is. Damn it. I just didn't know I'm coming. Goddamn block. Wait, you can't do that. That's my attack. Well, I guess he's an imposter. Yes.
You really are a fallen elder god.
No, I can't, actually. I don't have that character. Well, if this is the shit I'm gonna have to deal with, I'm...
Johnny Cage,
this is not gonna end well.
enjoy the new digs, Gramps.
That doesn't even make sense.
Sonya?
Digs are clothing.
Johnny. Did we?
Yeah. We got him.
And then she fucking dies.
Remain here. The chamber's properties will heal Sonya Blade in short order.
No, well, I guess not.
Quan Chi and the others, they're gone. A surge of power within the chamber overwhelmed my senses.
We can deal with Quan Chi later, Kinshi.
We've netted a bigger prize this day.
Shinnok's amulet. And within it...
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Yeah.
Let us take the amulet to the Elder Gods.
They cannot destroy it. No one can.
Yeah, but they
might offer counsel. Yeah. Shinnok can never escape.
Oh, he can.
The war is not over. Quan Chi has escaped. Why are you smiling?
She called me Johnny.
And then they fucked. And he got old.
Raiden told me later that I'm descended from some Mediterranean war cult. Bred as warriors for the gods. I've never been able to resummon that green halo. Raiden thinks it was triggered when I saw a loved one about to die.
And that is the most Disney this game gets.
How about you, Cassie? Can you summon anything like that? Or did it skip a generation?
Take it easy, Jin.
Oh, by the way, Jin's a complete douchebag.
Or Iran. Or Kurdistan. Did we, Jackie?
Nope, we didn't. Shaolin monks ever send you there, Jin?
I've seen plenty of action. Takeda and I both. Stuff that blow your special forces mind.
At ease. You're all here because you deserve to be. You're beautiful and unique snowflakes.
Smartass.
Now, as I'm sure you're unaware, judging from the lack of gift cards, today is our team's 6-week anniversary. Secretary Blake says he's pleased with our progress.
You could spit in his hair and he'd be pleased with our progress.
He was smart enough to have Mr. Cage put this team together.
I'm glad the Shura Ryu chose me to join. New places, new faces.
Isn't there only two of you? It's you and Scorpion, I think.
As the secretary pointed out, us older folks are going to retire someday. So it's time for your generation to step up. Shaolin, Shirai Ryu, SF. Together. For your team's first mission, you're going to the Lin Kuei Temple.
What he
we
said?
We haven't heard from the Grand Master in
and
a while,
the order it was listed in the subtitles were not accurate.
That he's got our backs if things flare up again with Outworld. You need to bring him in. But don't be surprised if Sub-Zero's not willing to cooperate.
Why be worried about Outworld? I thought Kotal Kahn respected the Reiko Accords.
He does, but he's facing a civil war. The rebels win, those accords will be history.
And this is shit you learn in the comics. Oh, good, Kotal Kahn.
The expression, it's not worth the dirt on my shoe.
Kotal Kahn has always bargained with you fairly, Kinnor.
Sure. I'm just saying, upgraded weapons, my intel, and poof, the long Outworld civil war, done. Might be nice to kick back a bit, eh?
You know Melina's location.
And a whole rebel army. It's gotta be worth at least 50.
I must attack her immediately. End this conflict. As you say, it drains us.
Right. Do we have a deal?
The Emperor should not be concerned. Accident ahead. This one will clear it.
Well, that's annoying. And oddly conveniently
Make way
complaced.
For Kotal Kahn. Move!
Rain, you never show up again.
Position. We await your order.
It is given, dearest Tanya.
Stopping a carriage is nothing. Killing an emperor.
False emperor.
Requires power. Power you have, Melina. And won't use.
It pains me to use it, Rain. I need more time.
I wonder when she got it.
The excursion came too soon.
The rain falls when it may.
No matter. If Kano does what I paid him to do.
Now! Do it!
Calm down, we're working on it. I'm not doing anything. Again, she probably had my hand on the controller. Oh, this is just cotton. They're not worth anything. Oh god. Yeah, so he's the gunslinger. That was supposed to be a killing for a two token that failed miserably. That I did not need to see. I don't know what that means.
You said a mouthful.
Maybe you should have shut the fuck up and just done it. Alright, just beating the shit out of Kano. I don't care who does it, this is always satisfying. Oh, how is he not dead? Oh, God.
Million. Melina's given me twice that to take you out.
Yeah, well, only if you actually fuck your thing. Oh. Wow, he just fucking anti-aired me. If you think I have any idea how to play this guy, you'd be wrong. Yep, still. Oh! I don't know what I just did, but it was cool. A little bit too soon, dude. Okay. Stop it. Jesus, that was so much. Good at Kodokan, not good at this game, but
you don't impress me.
Oh no, he blocked it. stupid. It was a callback. Do it. Kill him. Kill him. He deserves it. Kill him. Oh, God. Oh, I didn't expect him to actually do it. Ah, damn it.
You are the Edenian, Tanya.
I'm pleased you remember me, Koata.
Why are her eyes not yellow like they are every time? Other time.
Those who freed Melina.
She vowed to create a free Edenia, something you refused to do.
A united outworld stands strong against its enemies.
It will never be united under your rule.
Your rebellion is all that prevents it.
That is not true. I don't remember this fight. But if it did happen, why was she DLC? Damn it, I wanted to throw the old lady. I think she's dead. This is survivable, apparently. I forgot how fucked up this game could be.
You are a fool to trust Melina.
Yeah, well, as we find out, you're just a plain fool.
Last time.
They didn't see him?
Melina.
Kano was to kill you, miserable snake! Bronate!
Yeah, well, your first mistake is trusting Kano, so no. Okay.
Another Edenian, the supposed half-god.
Kogakir! I am a son of Argus. I was not merely declared a god by befuddled commoners, Bullock.
Oh.
Surely Melina suspects your true intentions, son of Argus.
That sucks for him.
My intentions are to teach you the difference between pretension and godhood.
Now, I feel like any other time at this old... Oh. What the fuck just happened? That made zero sense to me what the fuck was going on. Damn, I did the same thing. I expected him to actually get up faster. He can kick me off, like, the other screen? That's fucking annoying. That was interesting. Sacrifice your own blood. That's not how this works. Hate that attack. That I was guarding, but okay. I will grapple you until you die. I don't care. I'm not sure what happened. I don't feel like I should have won that.
That should silence you.
You won't touch him again.
But I will.
Wow. Could you have taken any longer to kill him?
As the heir to my father, Shao Kahn, I, Melina, Khanum of Outworld, order your execution!
Who voices her? A fucking old lady is not catching a break. Damn it. No! Damn it, I should have won that. If I didn't spend as long flailing stupidly as I did. Oh. What the fuck is the block fucking feature in this game? I thought I was just holding back. I don't think that's it anymore. This fucker has a heal? Are you kidding me? Also, I like how there's a fight and just everyone else does not care. Duplicate pretender failure. What the fuck does that even mean? But she had to have known what was going on.
On your knees.
Oh. Yeah, that's still brutal. One final bitch slap across the face.
There will be an execution this day. You will atone for your descent, Melina. Your blood will make right. Up the stair path. To the fire's edge.
Literally any other situation she would have been able to kill those like four guards in that situation. That also works. Oh my god, it burnt the fuck out of her hand.
What did my emperor see?
A mere cub. Grown to be a jaguar.
I'm sorry, what?
Once we hit the drop point, we split up. Jackie and I will come in from the south, you two from the west. Rendezvous here.
The north entrance.
Then what? A simple pick up and go?
We bag him if he resists.
Resistance might be more possible than you think.
Don't sweat it. It comes to that, Sub-Zero won't know what hit him.
Johnny in the background like, oh, you poor sweet child. Do they ever
explain how... The
four
defenses stand down as you command, Grandmaster.
It is confirmed. Four intruders.
It is time to entertain our guests.
Do they ever explain how, like, Scorpion and Sub-Zero got out from underneath Quan Chi's control? This is what happens when you push it in the comics.
Alright, I've got point. You and Jin, that side. Move! Ready?
Hello. Literally a
You! I need to-
There's a number of these-
You are not welcome here.
Situations State that your is intentions. Strictly Jin's fault.
Grandmaster, we need you to come with us. My name is Sergeant-
He ain't talking.
You demand my cooperation, yet you are cut off, surrounded. What will you do?
Beat your ass.
My father always spoke highly of you, Sub-Zero. He wants to talk.
Talking. Always his first choice.
Okay. Let's try pummeling. Now!
You
Wait!
Idiot. Oh, God, it's a headbutt.
Cassandra Cage. You lead this group, but they do not follow.
No, that's
what
Jin.
What would your mother do?
She would
Stop
probably
wasting
shoot
time
Jin.
And take you down.
Now, how do I do combos? Sure. Oh god, why the arm? What is it with the Cage family and the arm? Her guns were frozen. How did she get those back? God damn it. He doesn't have a fucking, like, 1-2 punch count. Oh, I guess he does. It's just stupid. Fucking that machine, you know.
I make violence look good. Relax,
that's the third time this happened to me. Fuck off.
Nothing for punishment.
Oh my god, it's like playing against Strider all over again.
Lack focus. Lack conviction.
That's her, I think that was her bladder. So, she's dead.
are more like your mother than you think.
Nice moves. Damn it, the old teleport.
Your power should have revealed my intention, Takahashi Takeda. No doubt Kenshi taught you how to use them.
My father taught me a lot, Grandmaster.
Let us see.
Yeah. Let us look at the moveset again. Nice ball. Slide. Oh, I wonder what this means. Oh, it's a slow throw. It's a throw. Doesn't he have those, like... No, whatever. I don't care anymore. What was that? Oh.
You grow weaker. You test my patience.
Oh. I don't know what you threw over there, but I want to get away from it.
Learn from the sticky.
That was new. Also, using the D-pad seems a lot more intelligent in this game. That should be an end. Yeah.
You are not your father. Not yet.
Fucking glow on this game looks weird sometimes.
You announced your arrival, Jacqueline Briggs.
Specialist Briggs.
Yes. Military decorum is important in your family.
How do you know?
If you know my father, you know me. Thought you and he were friends.
Our histories share a dark chapter.
God damn it. I'm gonna point out that, like, slice hammer move as soon as I can pull it off again. Oh, she's beating my ass. Damn it.
You're a winter, I'm a summer.
Doesn't make any sense. I mean, it does. That is the closest thing to a combo I will pull off in this game. On purpose. God damn it. I am not good at this game. Why did I think this was a good idea?
You grow weaker.
Oh.
You cannot evade me.
God damn, fucking takes forever to pull that off. Just get shot fucking 12 times and still slide kicking to someone.
Do not judge yourself harshly, Specialist Briggs.
Is there one guy just sitting there with a sword? Like, I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. And then there's this asshole.
Yeah.
Oh god, I heard that one.
A feint. Bravo.
Kung Jin, you should rally your companions rather than mock your superiors.
I'll remember that, in case I ever meet one.
I am now going to enjoy beating your ass. He says as he immediately gets shot. God damn it.
You cannot win.
That was really easy for some reason.
False bravado does not suit you.
The issue is I don't think it's false. He actually thinks he's a badass. Oh, hey, computer.
Any ideas?
Sub-Zero, let's talk.
That opportunity has passed.
Got a new plan, Cage?
You could have followed the old one, Jin. You're gonna catch hell if you kill us.
Is he gonna do it?
Yes, I suppose so.
No, he's not.
Chuo, Dang Jin!
That worked? This was all a
training exercise.
Damn, I should have seen it.
And we failed miserably.
You and your friends show much promise, Cassandra Cage. But until you function as one, you will fall short.
And they beat the shit out of Jin.
So other than that, you enjoyed your visit?
The Lin Kuei shredded us.
You maybe.
I see plenty of frozen boot prints on your ass, too.
Come on now. You're all winners in my book. New orders from General Blade. Priority one, Outworlders. Here in Earthrealm.
An invasion?
Couldn't be.
You're not afraid, are you, Mr. Cage? Outworlders, I can handle.
My ex? Maybe not. Oh, I think we will finish. I'll do a short stream today. I think we'll finish this once it tells me what fucking chapter I'm on.
So when did they show up?
I know it'll
the
be three,
opened
but
by the docks a few hours ago.
Nearly 5,000 in all, refugees.
Or once I get into the next fight, world. I will.
Must be bad if they risk coming to Earth.
Cancel out.
After you.
Do not dwell on your encounter with the Lin Kuei, son.
Pretty hard not to.
Yeah, no, just beat the shit out of Jin. You'll be fine. Also, if anyone likes Jin, I'm sorry, I just fucking hate his character at the start of the game.
Thanks, Kenshi. Could you and Mr. Cage join us? Sergeant Cage, you and your team as you were.
Alright.
This is Li Mei. She seeks asylum for her people in Earthrealm.
Our village, Sundo, was the epicenter of a fierce battle. We barely escaped with our lives.
Such is war. I mean, no offense, but you Outworlders kind of live for that, right?
This was different. The rebels, Melina, had a weapon unlike anything. Entire battalions erased. It was not honorable, not combat.
Tell me more about the weapon.
A talisman, gold, with a center jewel. Melina wields its crimson energy without precision.
Well, that's good then.
Not now, Sergeant Cage.
It is enough that she possesses it. It turns the tide in her favor. The Emperor grows desperate, and those caught in the middle pay the price.
If this talisman is what I suspect it to be, we may all pay a price.
We talking about Shinnok's amulet?
Can't be. The base, the vault, your wardings. SF, Shaolin, no way anyone can get past all that.
I must be certain.
It will now take me several hours to do something a simple teleportation should fix.
Well, this is cozy.
You remind me of an Earthrealmer who crossed over with us. He also found humor in everything.
Handsome guy, right?
He was an Earthrealmer. One of his eyes glowed red.
Oh, shit.
What does she mean?
Kenshi, continue with Lee Mei. I'm going to the refugee camp. Gotta get to him before he finds a way out.
I'll come with.
Go get an update on camp security from Colonel Flag.
Why?
Because then you won't be here.
What a bitch.
Are we with you?
No. I need to confirm with Kotal Kahn that Lee Mei's story is true. You and your team are going to Outworld.
Nah, shit.
I don't know. I expected the sky to be purple or something.
Don't believe everything you see online.
And what makes you an expert?
The Shaolin Archives. I studied a lot about Outworld.
No substitute for experience.
So what makes you our leader?
The fact that... Never mind. I don't fucking care.
Guys, let's stick to the mission.
What the fake... Fake?
Lee Mei has to be telling the truth. An invasion would violate the Reiko Accords.
You can always trust an Outworlder.
But if Outworld's our ally, why didn't they help us during the Netherrealm War? Against Quan Chi and his team of...
Revenants? Like Jackie's dad?
Dick.
Asshole.
It's not an alliance. Not an aggression pact. Outworld is
also,
not
your fucking cut uncle's one of those.
A point you might make with more subtlety, given your surroundings. Now state your business, including a reason why we shouldn't kill you.
Put a bullet in Jin, no one would care.
You're not from Outworld.
I'm from Earthrealm, like you. But my employer, Kotal Kahn, is from Outworld. So now I'm from Outworld. State your business.
Makes sense.
We're emissaries. We need to talk to Kotal Kahn. Here, we have Raiden's official seal.
I can buy one of those at that stall right over there.
Bullshit.
Look, you can arrest us, even kill us. But if we're telling the truth, you probably get a pay cut. Or worse. You take us to the Kahn, I'll tell him you took us down. Maybe you get a bonus. Can't lose.
This is the one time Jin's useful in this entire story.
Follow me.
In these times of war, we are required to view every resource as a weapon for our emperor to use at his discretion. To take without his leave is to steal from the hand of Kotal Kahn himself. Therefore, having been found guilty of theft, you shall be put to death.
I was hungry.
Your sentence will be carried out immediately.
Death? For petty theft?
Remember where you are.
No.
Jin?
That does not look like you would make a clean cut. That might also be the point. Oh god, that's a broken nose.
Get out of here. Go.
Also, I noticed that I wasn't a finish after this.
Listen to you.
A lesson in trust from a mercenary.
Here's another learning opportunity.
But I'd prefer not to start next game session with this asshole, so. Hey, that's not what I wanted to do.
A gun is the best defense.
So each. I think I have to do four more battles?
You weren't even trying.
Don't fucking tempt him. Oh. You're like, why don't you look at Jin's combos? It's because I don't fucking like them. But he might be my least favorite character. He's just such a cocky douchebag. He's not even cool about it. He comes off as whiny more than anything else.
I'm a quick learner.
Also, he causes so much fucking trouble. Uh-oh.
Let's play, Tor.
You couldn't just ask for a pony like every other girl?
The archives never mentioned symbiotes.
Looks like your fucking stories are short comic. Oh god. Why can I not grab that fucking thing?
I wonder if that's like a graph and you have to be close enough to use.
All I wanted to do.
Hate to see your dry cleaning bill.
Oh my god. Did fucking Farrah just stab Tor? The casual throwing of Farrah he doesn't. For some odd reason, really funny to me. Dead.
Love to learn more about you. Too bad you're insane. You guys all right?
God damn it, more of them.
The Earthbombers, yes. This one must learn more of your diplomatic techniques.
We're here to see Kotal Kahn. General Blaze.
You interfere with outworld matters. The penalty is death.
Kill us, see how well that goes for you.
Sensing a theme.
But as we honor the Reiko Accords, we will consult the Emperor. You will await him here.
How long is this gonna take?
You wanna take this opportunity to tell us what the fuck shit you were thinking?
I gotta wonder why you'd risk interrealm war for a bread thief.
Because not all thieves are irredeemable.
Okay. You still literally just risked half of Earthworld, all of Earthworld for it. Also, who the fuck thinks it's a good idea to try to steal from... I think this is a temple. I think this is the Shaolin Temple. I think those people in the background are supposed to be references to the first... Oh, yeah, see? By the way, nothing in this game makes me any more sympathetic towards this character. I can't remember exactly what it says, but... I just remember going, oh, they want me to be sympathetic. Yeah, he's still an asshole. I will randomly wait here while this... After I steal this... Probably priceless
It has more sentimental than monetary value. Nevertheless, I would prefer you did not steal it.
It's a family heirloom, one that shouldn't have been given to you.
Your family honored me with this memento of your cousin Lao after his death.
A death you caused! You made him fight Shao Kahn and stood there while that bastard snapped his neck!
You go too far, Kung Jin.
No, not far enough.
Do you think like a neck snap's a long process? Oh, you just throw so many people in this game. Like, that guy was doing nothing wrong. Also, what? I like how they're just saying, like, fucking Raiden's at it again, beating the shit out of random dude. Also, this is a family heirloom. Yeah, the family gave it to me. They shouldn't have. It's not your fault, the mega fucker. I seriously do not like this character. Such an asshole. There's a tornado in the background. Let's just end this fight right now. This is fight three. What's fight four?
Let me go.
Don't take my fucking statue.
Blood of Kung Lao, descendant of the great Kung Lao, a common thief. Did you think you could walk unimpeded into my temple and walk out again without my complicity?
You wanted me to attack you. Why?
To release your anger, make you amenable to reason.
Yeah, didn't work.
Make me feel like shit.
That's your
fault. Self-loathing has always been an unfortunate part of your makeup. There lies ahead a brighter path. One that will truly honor your ancestors. One that is worthy of you. Go to the Wuxi Academy. Join the Shaolin.
And in 5 years you're gonna fuck up an operation because you're a cocky piece of shit.
I can't. They won't accept.
They care only about what is in your heart. Not whom your heart desires.
And this is the nicest sentiment this game will ever give you. Too bad it's wasted on this asshole.
It is never too late, Kung Jin.
Who did he give it to?
Your news of refugees is troubling. Their exodus to Earthrealm was not known to me. I do know this. I invited no guests from Earthrealm. Certainly none who would disrupt the execution of justice. How do I know you are not allied with Melina? Perhaps her newfound power has earned her new friends.
Friends? No. No, we're not even sure that Shinnok's amulet she has.
She employs Shinnok's amulet against me? The very item Earthrealm swore would be safe in its care? When Outworld was offered no participation?
We were under attack, not Outworld.
Kotal Kahn, the fire that burns the sun. We are here because we share your concerns about the missing item. We intend no ill against your rule.
At least one Earthrealmer can forge words like silver. But I recall an Earthrealm expression. There is more honor among thieves than diplomats.
I've had the questionable fortune to be both, Emperor. But I'm telling you the truth.
You are allied with Melina. You may carry out your sentence.
Kotal Kahn, under Outworld law, I claim the right of defense by combat.
What?
You're gonna fight a duel?
To absolve us of all accusations. Denying the request brings dishonor upon the accuser.
You know much of Outworld.
Shit, those scrolls do come in handy.
Know also, the duel ends in death.
I think it'd be funny if at least, like, one point, they're, like...
Nearly.
When they mentioned combat, someone would like look at, like, just a fourth wall break. Someone would look at the subtitles and be like, is that a fucking K there? That's not how that's spelled. Not what I wanted to do. Stop jumping and do that. Thank you.
Just rub some dirt in.
I don't think he touched me that fight. Oh, that's what that thing does. Damn it. Oh god. Oh no. He's learning. This is not gonna do as much as I was hoping. That did way more than I fucking expected.
Now, Emperor?
Now you have to kill him.
The charges against you are void. I say to all that Earthrealm means Outworld no harm.
Cool.
Now kill me. Be done with it.
No.
You're not actually gonna...
Instead of your life, I claim your service. If Melina does have the amulet, we can get it from her more easily if we work together.
Emperor, they cannot be trusted.
Thora, can you not perceive? I am indebted to them.
Let's see how long this lasts.
You honor us, Kotal Kahn. Our gratitude is wide like the ocean.
I'll talk to General Blade. Tell her about our new... arrangement.
Did I say he does one thing in
Thanks
this
for
game?
The heads up, Sergeant.
I lied. It's
Stay with Kotal
like
Kahn.
Two or three.
We'll figure out next steps once I've got Kano locked down.
Yes, ma'am. Cage out.
Okay, now after we enter the next fight.
I can feel it.
I didn't think you were psychic.
Report.
One of the refugees found her near the north perimeter.
That's one of Kano's neckties.
Ugh.
Inform Li Mei. Tell her we're investigating. Raiden, what'd you find?
Shinnok's amulet has been stolen, replaced by an exquisite duplicate.
Damn it.
Something is wrong. I will speak to you once I...
Oh.
Raiden? Raiden! Lieutenant, I need you to take a team to Fort Charles. Check in with Raiden and report back.
Stop carrying
What's
around the
on?
Damn guns.
What's your update from Colonel Flagg?
He said, why are you bothering me? And I said, because my ex-wife is a pain in the... Where are you going? You can't just walk away. I'm in this too.
Not my decision. Thank your buddy, Secretary Blake.
Damn it, Blake.
This is what split us up in the first place. You disappear in your work. Never time for me and Cassie.
I had responsibilities. Sorry you couldn't be the center of attention.
There was a time when you cared more about your family than your job, General.
Nope. No evil sorcerers in here.
Would you get serious?
Why the fuck do you have a gun? We realize those aren't good.
It's cleaner than yours.
You're comparing me to Quan Chi?
Only in terms of cleanliness.
Fair enough.
What's this?
It's a pool of blood.
I wouldn't do that.
Aw, oh, come on. Where's your sense of adventure?
That's why you shouldn't do that.
You wish for adventure? You shall have it.
Just start a shooting.
Forward in court!
Oh no, they're dead.
I have no need of your soldiers, but you and Mr. Cage will serve me well once you are dead.
Yeah, this is a thing that's going. Oh god, that was a back of the head.
Don't know when to quit, do you?
Nope. But this is gonna end poorly. If I wasn't about to quit, I can just skip the fight. What? I wonder if that's what the green things in the corner are. Anyways, yeah. So when we return, we're gonna pick up where that hopefully didn't leave off. With K. Scorpion about to push my shit in. Anyways,
thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.